Gino Joseph, Editor-in-Chief of Modern Classics TV and Group Editor of Modern Classic Network, here with Dr. Tanveer Alam, Indian Institute of Packaging, Mumbai campus. Dr. Alam, welcome to Modern Classics India live talk today. Thank you so much for your valuable time, and we saw so many changes, so many latest developments happening in Indian Institute of Packaging, which is IIP. Thank you so much for joining us. Sir, could you please elaborate the latest developments, which I saw on social media that you are doing so many things with the UP government. Could you please elaborate a little more on that?
Thank you, Joseph. Really, it's pleasure, new year with new energy and new developments we have done in recent time. We have inaugurated training program Varanasi, new center of IIP. Next step, last week I visited Lucknow and signed an MOU with UP government, and one of the flagship program of Uttar Pradesh government is One District, One Product, and they have invited IIP to sign an MOU, and happy to share before you, might you have seen through the digital media and electronic media were also highlighted in this news, that Honorable Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh, Shri Yogi Adityanath, was in his gracious presence. The MOU has been signed with the Department of MSME, and really it will be the milestone in the history of Indian Institute of Packaging. And the family of Indian Institute of Packaging, the industry associated with the Indian Institute of Packaging, really the proud moment. New Year started with new things. First of all, 4th January we have started training center at Varanasi. And this was again on behalf of PMO office. We have been informed that there should be one center at the Varanasi for especially for training. All we know that Varanasi is famous for handloom, handicraft item, quilt item. Keeping in mind, first activity we have started at Varanasi training center is training for handicraft, Banarasi sari, and packaging for the quilt. Another mission of the Prime Minister is that last time, 3 months back, Prime Minister in his Mann Ki Baat, he mentioned about the importance of the twice. And then Ministry has requested me what we can do through the packaging for the twice industry. And we have recently developed packaging, new packaging design for twice, as well as we are in the process of developing packaging specification for the twice, and therefore we have started the training programs to train the artisans, the exporters, entrepreneurs, those who are working in the field of the twice industry of Varanasi, as well as the handicraft industry of Varanasi. Next phase of our training will be there, because again the eastern part of UP, Varanasi region is famous for the export of vegetable items. So we will also train. We'll start the training program with the export packaging of fruits and vegetables, because the Prime Minister, our Honorable Prime Minister's mission is that how the packaging will help for branding. If you have to export, we need a good packaging. So we are focusing on aesthetic packaging, we are focusing on sustainable design, keeping in mind we are developing all sort of the packaging for this particular area of handicraft, handloom, as well as agriculture commodities. Now, one of the happiest news for moment for a whole Indian Institute of Packaging is that 24th January we have signed MOU with Uttar Pradesh government. 24th January is the foundation day for Uttar Pradesh. During there was a big program, and the UP government has invited me to sign an MOU for packaging, to develop a packaging standard and specification for the their one district, one product of Uttar Pradesh. And Honorable Chief Minister for Uttar Pradesh, Shri Yogi Adityanath ji, was there. His gracious presence, we have signed, and he was very happy, and he congratulated to the Indian Institute of Packaging. And by the same time, he mentioned in his speech that there is a great expectation from the Institute of Packaging, and he is very happy of signing the IIP from Mumbai. They have now in UP to support their exporters, especially one district, to support that, to develop a packaging for one district, one product of Uttar Pradesh. And the next phase will be the again, once we'll develop a packaging standard and specification, we have also trained that. So then this whole project is, this is the beginning. I hope this is the beginning of new era of the packaging. Indian Institute of the packaging is signed by one of the bigger states of the country, and if we'll become successful on the floor, definitely will be the milestone for the history of Indian Institute of Packaging, and this will be the great contribution to the nation, because Uttar Pradesh is the biggest state in the country.
You spoke about one district, one product in UP. Could you please elaborate that for our viewers?
One district, one product of UP. Is the, they have identified, they have 75 districts, and each and every district is known or is specialized for its own product. The challenge they have given us that to develop a packaging, because the packaging is important for the branding of their product, and they are very much looking, because UP is a pioneer in some of the export items. They want export packaging, therefore they have signed MOU to help them improve their packaging, to help them to develop a packaging standard and specification for export, as well as domestic market packaging standards. And of course, they want also to train them, because we have to train their stakeholders, the artisans, and the product range are wide, from the food to the handicraft, handloom items, and some very one of GI products. Again, they are very much focusing for the GI product, geographically identified product, where the packaging will play a major role to expose their product, where the packaging helps in tracking and tracing of the product through the intelligent packaging. So these are the innovations they are expecting, and definitely we took as a challenge, and we are very much confident with our team, IP, we are going to establish world-class packaging design center. So this will help for the pack, to improve their packaging, designing of country, and those who are interested to improve their packaging standards in the country.
Action plan for developing packaging industry and world-class institute for packaging and marketing of our export products, exploring various options for packaging material. Sir, could you please elaborate this, what is happening with the Indian Institute of Packaging?
Please recall last time we our interaction where I mentioned world-class facility. This started few months back when I met to the our Minister Honorable Sri Piyush Goyal ji. And then he has asked me to what your vision to for the IIP, where I mentioned that first vision of IIP is to make Institute of National Importance. Then we have, because the our major activity is apart from education and training is the testing and certification. We are the pioneer in the country. However, our mission is that we have to make world-class laboratory, because we have to face competition with the different countries in the terms of the quality for the packaging. In China, we are facing the great challenge with China. To give the coming fight, we have to improve our packaging quality. Therefore, we need world-class laboratory. In this mission, already we are working. Already we have submitted a proposal to the ministry. I hope, I'm confident, in coming days, will have world-class laboratory with all precision control automated testing equipment in IIP. This will, what benefit of the world-class laboratory is that turnaround time will be minimized, and accuracy will be the high, and our authenticity of the testing will be improved, and therefore the branding of the institute and the services will be the better for the packaging industry in the country.
scaling up the skill and training. How do you see and what are the action plan for this from Indian Institute of Packaging?
Just I will give you one difference. That we have done some survey, we have more than 35,000 packaging professionals are required every year. And of course this COVID has also given an opportunity. And it also give a challenge to education system, because everything is online. And the way of teaching is also, you have to have a different way of teaching. So online classes, we are developing a model for online professional courses. Two courses we have designed already. One is advanced technology in packaging courses for 1 year. This is again hybrid mode of education. Another education models we have developed is 1 year courses for packaging and logistics. This is another important area where the lot of the packaging professionals are required. Apart from this, Pan India, we are going to organize more than 50 training programs to covering a wide range of the people from food industry, pharmaceutical industry, as well as handicraft and handloom products. Recently, we have done a training program for Kashmiri people for carpet and their handicraft. And now we are going for the training programs. We are going to develop a module for the training program for bamboo packaging. So these are the each and every commodity-based packaging training program we have developed modules. And I am happy to share that for the years we are running postgraduate diploma in packaging, which was not recognized by the any institutional body like AICT and all. And this is the news I am going to share, and through the world media I want to declare that the Delhi Center of IP is intrinsically recognized by Guru Gobind Singh and Press University. They have recognized our courses of MSc Food Packaging Technology courses. This in the next session of admission in the month of June and July, we have MSc courses affiliated by the IP University of Delhi. Similarly, we have also applied for our recognition courses for MSc and PG diploma courses in packaging from Hyderabad Center. And Jawaharlal Nehru Technical University already in principle agreed to sign MOU. I am very much confident next month we have our courses of Hyderabad will be also affiliated by the university. Similarly, in Mumbai the communication is going on with the University of Mumbai. They will recognize our BS, MS and PhD courses of the packaging. This, what I want to say, we need to upgrade our education system. We have to have in which our syllabus of UG and PG courses. Therefore, we have modified our courses. Recently, we had a board of meetings. We have consulted different experts of the packaging from academic field as well as from the industry representative. So, our courses should be industry oriented as well as fulfilling the requirement of academic requirement, and at par of any international university. Those who are running the packaging courses like Michigan State University and Carlsbad University they are really pioneering the field of the packaging. So this is all our plan, our vision and reason. We are working and we are confident in recent years our courses will be very much accepted by international forum.
It is my pleasure to see lot of development happening in Indian Institute of Packaging, IIT, Narayanji, future planning for education acceleration. Could you please elaborate so I can see here some design samples and what are the development and we can also talk about the different kind of product, what was developed for different companies or industry.
packaging design is an important operation activity of packaging development. And this product, you can see two types of the product. One, we have given the awards under the India Star Award. These are the products. And another few of the products, you can see, these are the products IP has also developed for the different government-sponsored projects like Kutiko for Himachal Pradesh government, these are developed this packaging for different products, handicraft products for Himachal Pradesh. Similarly, you can see other designs that we have developed for the Star project, handicraft and handicraft product, this packaging design we have developed. And now, you can see here how this packaging, especially we have under the Ministry of Mind Affairs, this is one of the projects. This is packaging for the banana district family, and with the power movie in another project you can see here under the Star project. And different study is an extremely important product of Lucknow. From the outside, you can see how effective packaging, sustainable packaging we have developed. And very short time, this project we have completed within 2 years. Short time. Now the second phase is going on, and that in part of Mumbai, in part of the journey to the artisans of the country. Again, from the grassroots level, we are teaching or giving the training for the packaging. We have improved for the handicraft and handloom segment. So this you can see many more design we have also developed, and some of the design is awarded to the Indian packaging industry. All you know that Indian Institute of the Packaging is organizing India Star Award for a biennial event where we have to give award. We have to give the best packaging design of the country. This will boost the innovation in design in the future of the country. Again, this is the one of our major activity in the Institute of Packaging is on the India Star Award. Now, this year we have already organized India Star Award, and now we are waiting. Once this country's situation is normal, we'll organize award in a bigger day. India Star Award, probably in the month of April or May, we are looking. Discussions are going on that we are traveling in during that time. We also have an international event like Asia Packaging Council. We also used to have a planning in this space. And I'm happy to share that this year we have participated in our packaging industry India Star Award. Winners are also well recognized by the ACR Star Award, and the best award is also winner from the Indian packaging industry. That I would like to say as the information, and through the media, I want to give this information to our packaging professionals.
Sir, you spoke about in our personal discussion, you spoke about 5 products, 1 state, 1 state, 5 products. Could you please elaborate on this? Also, what are the other new developments happening in the Institute of Packaging and the packaging industry?
We are ready for the years. Our relation of industry is very strong. Indian Institute of Packaging is very closely working with the industry. Now, message for the industry is that this year we have a plan. This corona pandemic years, we have the opportunity we used as a planning year. So then future year, coming years will be the execution year. So our we have to give best service to the packaging industry. Therefore, whole our mission is to make our services through the digital. And we have already 1 step ahead. Whole laboratory is now digital. Now membership is also we are going to digital, as well as our training education system we are going to fully paperless online systems. So like we have to work under this post COVID scenario, we should be focused on innovation and automation, and we have to improve our skills. This is the mantra of IIP, and same message we are going percolating to the packaging industry. Be innovative, then we will sustain, and then we have to be competitive, and we have to fight the challenges with the China, especially. To fight with that, we have to adopt the all innovations. We have to be proactive. We have, by the same time, we should be having a sustainable in all walk of life. Not only sustainable design, sustainable material. We should be very thorough in a system of what we can say the green energy system. We should be. So with these words, again I thank to Jinu for again visiting Indian Institute of the Packaging and sharing my views, and I hope this year will be the year of success for the packaging industry, for Indian Institute of Packaging, the associated industry, those are associated with the Indian Institute of Packaging. Thank you.
Thank you so much for enlightening the packaging industries by latest developments. And we are also happy to announce the launch of a coffee table book for the packaging industry by Packaging Planet, which is a portal. Packaging Planet, top 100 packaging companies in India. And we are happy to include IIP. Also, you can nominate the top companies of India into the book. And definitely, we will come back again and check out the latest updates happening in IIP. IIP is a pillar for the Indian packaging industry, which you can see the latest testing and many new developments happening in the industry. Thank you for joining us. We wish you all the success. Have a wonderful time, sir.
Thank you, Joseph, for sharing your new launch. My best wishes for your new launch. Whatever the support you require, definitely IIP will support you all the way. You are doing wonderful job for services of plastic and packaging industry. Once again, congratulations on the eve of New Year. This is the New Year starting. Definitely we will do many more things, many more events, and we'll work jointly together. Thank you.